Nessa. Dear Nessa. I would like you to know that if I could put back the clock 15 years to that cold day of our wedding in March, I would wed you again. And if that marriage also broke, I'd wed you again, yet again, and again. And if a third time broke, I'd wed you again. Strange characteristics in an age such as your own. Even you require to shake off the addiction of romantic love and seek instead the herbal remedy of a sane affection, in which are mixed profuse and fair proportion loverliness, brotherliness, fatherliness. A sane man could not espouse a more faithful friend than you, dear Nessa, dear Nessa.